My experience in buildings trade program has been really positive. We start off with carpentry 110, where you learn how to use skill saw, miter saw, the different types of saws that's required to cut wood to actually do building foundation type work. You advance from carpentry 110 into carpentry 111, which teach you a little bit more advanced skills. You then start applying those skills to build things like decks, interior framing. You start figuring out how to do planning and estimating on jobs, where you can sit down and be confident about if you're planning to build a house, you can actually figure out on your own after you complete these courses how many studs are required in your wall, how much concrete's required when you pave your front driveway, just, you know, stuff like that, stuff that really builds your confidence. And after 111 and 112, you move on and you start working on actual houses. We've had the opportunity since I've been at Fayetteville Tech to actually go out and work at a Habitat House for Humanity. We also worked at the Insole Church downtown, so when you put the knowledge base, the foundation stuff that you've learned, and you actually start applying that, you become very confident. And right now, I'm pretty confident about those things.
I don't personally think that there's anything better than starting to trade, even if you don't want to do it the rest of your life, because it's something you can fall back on. It's something you can use on your house when you buy a house, especially plumbing. Like if a pipe breaks, you don't want to call somebody to fix it because that gets really expensive. If you can fix it yourself, then it's a win-win. I mean, there's no reason to not learn a trade, especially if you don't know what you're doing with your life and you're not going to join the military, or you're just out of the military and you're just trying to get back into the civilian world.
What I plan to do with the training I've received is maybe possibly teach at Fayetteville Tech one day and pass on all the stuff that I've learned, the way I've been taught, to utilize what the instructors have shown me up to this point and continue that process. But I will continue to do part-time construction jobs. I'm doing that right now. We have a small team of 2 to 3 guys that go out and do work in town. And we work our own pace. We make a good living doing it. And I enjoy doing it. I've enjoyed the experience at Fayetteville Tech.
At first, I didn't really know where I wanted to go. I knew I wanted to do the get into building. And it was a couple of options that I had a chance to go to. So I decided to go to Fayetteville Tech. And just from word of mouth, listening to other people, saying how good the program, how well the program was ran, how good it was, I decided to come here. So I'm glad I chose Fayetteville Tech, because I met a lot of people from different walks of life with different level of construction field. And even when we out of class, we always do projects together. So I'm always continuing to further my knowledge in the construction field outside the classroom. So I'm glad I had the opportunity to come to Fayetteville Tech to meet the people that I'm meeting to actually help me go along and prepare me for the 4-year degree that I'm getting ready to get into.